Hello and welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. I have no idea what he said. But I have a gift to open. I guess it's like a late Christmas present, I guess. Bro, I didn't even get to open it. What? He opened it for me. Maybe the Mad Bomber also celebrates Hanukkah. I don't know. It could be a late Hanukkah present, though. I saw some ammo over here if I need it. There it is. Oh, screed. Oh, screed, he's to die. Oh, there's the Mad Bomber. Hi. Crap. Well, that did not go well. Here we go. Oh. Not another one. Dismantle mines, yes.
We have to disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow.
Hey, I can't dismantle this mine if I'm dead. I mean, you can't shoot at me. Oh, I got out.
Where am I?
Geez, I can
stupid command handling. But not you.
Red Legion ships above us.
Oh, dang.
Must be the Cabal
they died.
The bomber mentioned. Let's follow them.
Is there a way to go this way? Okay. There is. Oh, I'm not good at this. Back at the high plains, I see. I don't want to go that high. Oh, I don't think they saw me. Oh, he's immune. Oh. That makes sense. Won't be immune for long, though. No way. I thought I just killed you too. Oh. Oh. Okay, now we have to defeat the war chieftains. Luckily, they keep giving us No, I don't want to reload. I mean, like, I will, but I want to drive. Hello. This will make it, like, 10 times easier to defeat these butcher boys. I think this cool dude standing on top of the furniture. Stupid guy. I'm dead now. Okay, I'm gonna take the fresh one. And then go for the last chieftain. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. And I also didn't mean to drive it off the cliff. But I am a horrible driver, so. Or at least in video games. Slightly better in real life. Shut up, I'm trying to kill your last two minions. I'm gonna look up the transcript of this. I kind of am really curious about what this guy's saying. Easier than the last time I had to defuse mine. Oh, there are more. Should probably take my spare room. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I didn't get that one. Now I can use my sparrow without needing to jump off to my death. This is a really fun weapon. Okay, I did it. Three, two, one. I'm kind of stupid. Why'd I stop? That was so dumb of me. At least I got a car with guns now. It's not even a car. Just bad at naming things. Supposed to go below. Oh. Follow the mad bomber. Oh, there's a thing. Okay, we gotta look for those teleporters. Assuming if I keep going through this tunnel, I'll find one. Oh, there he is. Hello. He always dodges it. Oh. There he is. Hello, Mad Bomber. What happened to you? Where is he now? Surprise that worked. Disappeared off the face of the earth. Oh, there he is. I swear if he dodged with my grenade. Yeah, he didn't. Kind of very chaotic. What the flip? Did I get the other one? Oh, screams. I can't deal screams. Not right now. Mind, there's a bomb. Where's the bomb?
We have to leave. Hurry.
Crap. Why can't I just kill him? What'd he do? Get in time. There it is, there it is. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Guys. my own bomb. Okay, now what? Don't worry, if he called me a murderer, I couldn't understand it. But I think that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.